US back in the 90s, we realized that diesel engines that are so important to the freight, especially for freight, were also high polluting engines that were killing people. So the solution was to regulate as a system the diesel fuel and the diesel engines. And as a result, we achieve over 95% reductions of particulate emissions and NOx emissions. Now, what happened is that we ended up with a tremendous win situation. We saved over 40,000 premature deaths, millions of respiratory illnesses. The diesel engines actually not only were cleaner, but also they were more fuel efficient. And at the same time, we really were able to demonstrate the cost benefit analysis, where it was the cost was one and the benefit was over 35. So I would say this program was a win-win situation, win for the public health, win for the industry and the planet as a whole.